Creating and deploying experiences is easy too, taking only a few minutes to create and set them up and deploy them using Google Optimize. And in this video, we're going to show you how to do that.
Creating your first experience in Google Optimize is very simple and only requires 3 steps. Step 1 is making your site changes with the Optimize Visual Editor. Step 2 is choosing your customer segments with Optimize Targeting. Finally, step 3 is setting a testing objective based on Google Analytics data. Let's take a look at what this looks like in the product. So the first time that you come to Google Optimize, you'll be prompted to create your first experience. By selecting the Let's Go button, you'll be prompted to fill in some information, including the name, we'll call this Test 1, the URL of the page that you'd like to use, which should be what you're testing on, and the type of experience that you'd like to create. In this case, we'll select an A/B test. We'll select Create and be brought to the home screen for this experience. Once we're on the home screen, we're prompted to add a variant, which will be step 1 of creating our new experience. By clicking Add Variant, I'm prompted to add a variant name, which I'll call variant 1, and then I can edit that variant 1, which will drop me into the visual editor. Once I'm in the visual editor, I'm able to easily select different components and edit those elements, including text, HTML, and JavaScript. In this case, I'll edit the text and change this to be a 10% coupon code. I'll select Done and save this change, which is now variant 1.
Next, and optionally, we can target our experiment or our experience to specific users. So if you want, you can actually limit the groups that will actually see this experience and understand how those groups are reacting to different changes. You have the options to target users based on several different criteria, including location, demographics, or device type, or even more advanced targeting like data layer variables or first-party cookies. In this case, we'll go ahead and target this experience to mobile users. We'll go ahead and select that and change our targeting to device category equals mobile. We'll hit Add, and that will now add this targeting option to our experience.
Great. Now we've set up our variants and targeting, and we're ready for step 3, selecting the objectives of our experiment. You'll be prompted to select and add an experiment objective, and by selecting this, I'll have an option to choose from a list or create custom. The easiest way to get started is to choose from a list. By selecting this, I'm prompted with Google Analytics information that I've already set up, including system-defined information, such as bounces and page views, or any other Google Analytics goals that I've set up already within Google Analytics. In this case, I'll select that goal that I've created. Once this is ready, you're ready to start your experiment by clicking the Start button.
As you can see, it was actually very fast to set up our first experience using Google Optimize. In the next video, we'll look at how to understand and interpret results in Google Optimize.